celebrity insider. Bethenny Frankel is about to make some big changes. After suffering a near-death experience last weekend, Frankel is taking steps to ensure her fish allergy will never put her in peril again. The Real Housewives of New York star promised fans on Twitter that she will get a medical ID bracelet with information about her specific allergy. Wearing a bracelet will obviously not cure Frankel's allergy, but it could save her life if she ever accidentally eats fish again. The bracelet will also come in handy if Frankel is alone the next time the reaction hits. Frankel experienced a serious medical emergency last Sunday after she ate soup that had fish in it. The reality star did not know her meal contained fish, which prompted a severe allergic reaction. "I have a rare fish allergy," Frankel later told fans on Twitter. "Son, I had soup, itched and was unconscious for 15 minutes then, taken to ER in Ica for 2 days WBP of 60-40. The Skinny Girl founder praised her boyfriend, Paul Bernon, for saving her life with some quick thinking. Bernon called emergency services as soon as he realized what had happened. If he had waited 5 minutes later, Frankel may not have made it. He also administered some medication to the reality star, which proved life-saving. According to Us magazine, Frankel also credited an EpiPen for saving her life. The RHONY star even pledged to donate the devices, which combat allergic reactions as well as severe asthma, to people in need. Frankel recovered in the Newton Wellesley Hospital for 2 days after the incident. Her hospital stay went so well that she donated new mattresses, linens and pillows from Wayfair to the facility. The Be Strong founder thanked the hospital and their amazing staff on Twitter after she was released. Bethenny Frankel will be featured on the new season of The Real Housewives of New York, which is expected to premiere in April of 2019.